part two of my LEGO assembly process. Today I'm going to unpack all of these pieces and put them in these trays that I got. So this way we can handle these pieces properly without losing anything or shuffling them all over the table. Let's get to it. These kind of look the same. I don't have to say about that. These two bags look the same. These also kind of look the same. And this is the quantity of trays that I ended up with, 16 in all. And I think now I can sort these pieces out. This tray is just wheels and tires, so I think we can put this aside for now. Some of these look just like that, and some of these kind of look the same, so I don't know if I should just sort these out and maybe put them in different trays. I still have some trays left. If anything, I have lids for them. I can always close them and move them around or to a different place. Well, I guess let's look at what can be sorted out and kind of separate into trays that make sense.